I must admit, I got that much proud of all your achievements you did the last 2 years, the last 22 years. But for me personally, in the last 2 years, two achievements where I were involved were something special. First one was, just mentioned, the KNX Web event in October 2010, where nearly 30 countries worldwide participate and were online 24 hours long. I still remember I got the first call at 3 in the morning, and we had a telco with China. And the last call was nearly at midnight with USA. Great event, I still remember. Thank you, national groups, all of you, for this one only day in the life of KNX. Another highlight, for me personally, was the participation in the World Skits competition in October 2011, where 35 young people participated in the skill number 18, the electrical installers. I was there and I was excited to see 35 nations, not only European, no, Korean were there, Japanese, Australia, and many other countries. And in this World Skits competition, I learned a lot about the young generation. And I must admit that by watching of KNX, so young competitors for 35 countries, using KNX as the platform for the first time, is something what I like to share with you. Therefore, we made a video. Enjoy the world of KNX during the World Skills Competition 2011 in London, where KNX was for the first time chosen as the technology for all countries worldwide. One standard for all countries. Enjoy with me once again this day. You might already realize that we focus today pre-show of the KNX Award Show for the young generation. Unfortunately, I am wrong here. I'm feeling young, but I'm not young anymore. Therefore, I ask some young people to join me today. I guess they have more experience with KNX as I have. You just saw the last sentence. KNX congratulate all the winners. KNX made it possible. We invite for today KNX Top Event Show the winners of KNX, no, or the World Skill Competition 2011 in London. Ladies and gentlemen, may I ask you to stand up right now and to welcome four young people, for young generation, for four different countries. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the bronze medal winner, Mr. Seon Yong Wang from South Korea. He's here. Welcome, the second bronze medal winner, Mr. Bernd Allen Friedel from Norway. Yeah. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Bose gold medal winner, the first one, Mr. Kieran Doherty from Ireland. Come on, spin it. So get in the car, you can ride it wherever you want, get inside it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this applause might be the biggest one. He came from really far away, from Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the gold medal winner for World Skids 2011, Mr. Benjamin Hutton from Australia. Yeah! Hi, guys. I just need a microphone. Thank you very much for this pretty nice applause. Yeah. How was it for you? How was the spirit? Better? As in band, mind you? The better in Wolskis, or is better here? How was it for you?
The spirit in London was amazing, and the spirit here is also amazing. So. Yeah, we're all very happy to be here and grateful to be invited. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Kieran, maybe for you. What do you still remember the first touch with KNX?
Ah, yes. It was in 2011 when I started training for the World Skills competition. It was at a KNX training center in Ireland.
Compared to your first touch with KNX you just got, how was the level in the World Skills competition?
Well, I mean, in the World Skills competition, it was at a world scale standard because there were so many different competitors from around the world. It was very intense, there was a lot of pressure, but it was a very enjoyable experience and I learned a lot from it.
Excellent. Benjamin, what was your first thought if you got the message KNX is a part of the World Series competition?
I think it would be a really good idea. We got a lot of support from KNX before the competition and at the competition.
Excellent. How is the market, KNX market in Australia?
I only just found out about KNX about a year ago when it was first released in our project we had to build. But it's just starting to come in and starting to take over.
Very fine. Oops, Australia is there? Good. All right. Yeah, but I'm missing the third gold medal winner. Who was it, Bernd? Oh, where is he?
He's actually participating in the European Championship that's being held in Basel, in Switzerland.
Uh-huh. What about to connect him?
Sounds like a very good idea.
Okay. May I ask you for go for a Skype conference to Basel? Is this possible? Yeah. Great. Welcome Basel, welcome Switzerland. Here is Frankfurt, Germany. Your applause. He just said that. Welcome. You are participating in World Win competition. How is the difference between World Win and European competition for you?
Also, die Unterschiede sind sehr klein, da hier auch mit KNX installiert wird und da KNX auf der ganzen Welt dasselbe ist, ob London, Basel, New York, Hongkong, ist da überall dasselbe und vom Seven sind die Unterschiede relativ klein.
That Skype in London, where were 35 nations. How many nations are in London, in Basel?
Oh. 9 Nationen, die teilnehmen, das sind Großbritannien, Österreich, Portugal, die Schweiz, Luxemburg, Spanien, Belgien, Deutschland, Norwegen.
Okay, thank you, Gian Andrea. I wish you personally a lot of success and a great future with KNX. That's your applause. Goodbye.
Alles Gute, adieu, ciao Frankfurt.
May I ask you to give the headphones to Mr. Agna Holen? Agna is here, excellent. Welcome. Good. Agna Holen is the. Okay. Agna Holen is the president of the task force of the European Competition for Young Electricians organized by the European Association of Electrical Contractors. I hope I'm right.
Yes, that's almost right, yes.
Great. Agna, why the European Association of Electrical Contractors decided already for the third time after 2010 and 8 to involve KNX for this important competition?
Oh, I think that's easier to answer because it's a European standard. It's well known by the young people and very good adapted, very popular. And it's almost the part of standard part of the education system in many countries. So it's a daily business for us.
Good. Agna, do you still remember when you personally started with your own KNX experience?
Oh.
Oh.
Must have been, 20 years ago.
Good.
Well, at that time it was very new, very exciting. Now it's even more exciting and, the future of our business, I'd say.
Good, Agna. Thank you very much for the short statement. I wish you all the best for the competition, and the best one may win. Thank you very much. Goodbye,
you,
Switzerland. Once again, if you like to tweet us, just do it right now. #KNXCity is the address. So guys, let's talk about the most important tool for KNX. It's called ETS, Engineering Tool Software. May I ask you where and when you got the first knowledge about ETS? Ben, to you first.
My first knowledge about ETS was at a basic course at Schneider Electric, home in Norway, before the World Skills competition in London. Mm-hmm. It was a very good experience, indeed.
Excellent.
My first experience with ETS was at a KNX training center, Devon Switchgear in Ireland. Yet another good experience.
Great. Benjamin, Australia.
I only found out about it last year. I did my basic training course through ABB in Sydney.
Your fans are there. In the time of Facebook, YouTube and so on, is ETS still state of the art for you?
I believe so. As it's been said, it's the standard.
Okay, Kian?
Oh yes, this is a KNX top event, not Facebook top event or Twitter top event. So.
Good, that's for you. Ben?
Yeah, well, ETS is really modern and it's very easy to use.
That's good, thank you. So as you know, ETS is the most important tool for KNX. It's available almost in 12 languages, in 120 countries. And due to the increase of ETS knowledge worldwide, the demand for more functionality is still growing. Therefore, we decided to extend the ETS for more functionality. And we add the app functionality to the ETS tool. It's something new, something special, but well known by you. If you like more functionality, just download and add it. If you don't like it, don't use it. This idea was behind of the store for the ETS apps, which is new and despair. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to start for the first time the I lost a bot, okay. The ETS apps. I would like to explain you how it goes, but why should I? If the video can explain it better. Please enjoy the start of ETS apps here in the KNX Top Event Show 2012.